Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to do a quick and brief demonstration on how to tie the uni to uni knot. Now, on my newly created blog on my website, which I'll link down below, I'm actually doing different type of instructionals and demonstrations that are teaching people how to fish, along with video educational things such as the one I'm doing here. So the uni to uni knot, if you don't know, is a great knot to conjoin line to leader, fluorocarbon to braid, and things like that. So great for smaller and larger diameters, and it's one of the strongest knots that you can utilize. So what we're going to do today is I'm going to demonstrate how to tie this knot in under a minute. With a little practice, you can get really good at it, and let's go ahead and jump in and I'll show you what I mean. Alright guys, so the uni to uni knot is a very powerful knot, perfect for conjoining your braid to your monofilament or fluorocarbon leader. First step is to go ahead and run on your leader and your main line parallel to one another. Then what I like to do is make a loop in the braid first. And then what you want to do is wrap this around both the leader material and inside of your loop about 7 to 8 times. So let me go ahead and do that. And you could do a little more. I mean, it's not gonna hurt. It just makes your knot a little bit bigger. At that point, you see that I got a perfect loop here. I'm grabbing the tag end of the braid and then the main line of the braid, and then I'm just gonna pull this tight. And that's gonna make a perfect little knot there. Now what I do is go ahead and turn it around. I'm right-handed, so I do the same exact thing by creating a loop with the mono. And then all you have to do is wrap this about 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. And you could go 5 if you want. All right, at that point, moisten this and then pull it tight. So go ahead and pull it as tight as you can. And don't worry about, I mean, it's gonna tighten down on itself when you pull them together. So as you can see, both the braid and the mono are coming together, and watch how the knot pretty much pulls down on one another perfectly and it cinches down. Now all you got to do is take your cutters. These little boomerang cutters are perfect for cutting braid. Go ahead and trim both your tags on your braid and your monofilament or fluorocarbon. Oh, that one wasn't that close. Let me recut that. And it's as simple as 1, 2, 3. This knot has a 90% break strength, so it's very strong. It also, as you can see, you can tie it very quickly, and it's a simple knot. So this is perfect to use in applications for fly fishing, live baiting, or lure applications. So put it to use. If you like this tutorial, please give it a thumbs up, comment below, and subscribe. Let me know, what knot do you use to conjoin your main line to your leader? Some other popular choices are the Alberto knot, Albright knot, things like that. But until next time, guys, we'll see you on the water.